welcome to Weather Watch. Today I am in the northwest of England where the weather is warm and sunny. Here in the UK we are lucky as temperatures are generally mild and we are rarely at the risk of extreme weather. However, today in Bangladesh the people there are not so lucky. Today a hurricane struck. The hurricane has had devastating effects on the people and the city of Chittagong, which is the city the storm hit first. It struck the coastline just after midnight. The cyclone was heading towards the southwest area of Bangladesh, but changed direction unexpectedly and hit Chittagong, as it is impossible to predict exactly where a hurricane will hit. The hurricane is still raging in other parts of the country and may last up to 14 days. The country has been hit with winds that have reached up to 115 kilometres per hour. There has also been heavy rain that has added to the catastrophic flooding as well as thick cloud cover. Hurricanes, or tropical cyclones as they are known in Bangladesh, can only be formed in certain conditions. The sea must be at least 26 degrees centigrade and this warp must penetrate 60 to 70 metres of the water. This has to happen between 10 and 20 degrees north and south of the equator. The floods caused by the cyclone will have a massive effect on the people of Bangladesh. Rice, jute and sugarcane crops have been destroyed. The crops are one of the main sources of food and money in Bangladesh. Poorly built houses and homes made of bamboo have been washed away and a lot of roads and airports have been flooded, making it harder for donation countries to send aid. There are very few cyclone shelters in Bangladesh and many people do not listen to the warnings and are unprepared. Charities are now helping to aid Bangladesh. 8 people have been killed and many more are missing or homeless. The flood water is dirty and causing dysentery and cholera. This is a hard time for the people of Bangladesh. So, give a thought to those in Bangladesh as I enjoy a warm day in the UK, secure in the knowledge that I am safe from extreme weather.